We've got 20 million customers. We sell 60,000 different items every year. You can imagine the interactions if you start multiplying all those numbers together. That's a big number. We do run a big business, right? And we're proud of that. BigQuery makes it possible to reason over all of that data.
Taking your vision of setting up the entire enterprise marketing ecosystem on top of Google Cloud, that kind of helped us think outside the box to leverage, you know, technologies like BigQuery, data flow, data proc, cloud ML to kind of derive those artificial intelligence and machine learning to create those real-time sales dashboards that your organization was looking forward to. That's what we are actually looking for, to kind of create those type of disruptive solutions in the market and help the wider community.
Sure. And combining those digital capabilities from the core marketing side, backed up again with all this powerful data-based technology, powerful AI and machine learning technologies, so that we can have this intimate understanding of our customers and the things that they expect from us as brands. And so I think it's incumbent upon us as brands that we talk to people as individuals and that we understand people as individuals.
I think one thing I would like to highlight, though, is in 6 months, what we have accomplished.
Yeah.
Bringing in data from all these different systems and then having a marketing data warehouse up and running, and actually something business useful, you know, some business value coming out it. Can only be possible through the stack that Google believes in, which is fully managed services.
Yep.
And we could be productive, you know, from day one, from hour zero.
Yeah, I totally agree. And through our personalization program in particular, we estimate about a 4x conversion increase based on the work that we've done on Google Cloud, based on the work that we've done with Merkle. We've seen massive increases in customer lifetime value, which we're now measuring because of all our customer data being on Google Cloud, by the way.
I mean, if you think about how Google runs search, ingesting the entire web and then giving us the capability to search anything, leveraging those services to power your own organization, I think that's the power that Google brings to the table.